Hi, I'm Craig Canavan, coach of the U.S. Youth Futsal Youth National Team. I'm on the staff and also the state director for United States Youth Futsal ID for the state of New York. Futsal is important as a developmental tool for soccer players. It just allows players to get better touches on the ball. The technique on the ball is important. And then what happens is as they understand how to properly touch the ball and use good technique, they start to pick their heads up, and more importantly, they can now make better decisions on the ball. And in the game of futsal, the ball stays a lot closer to their body and within their frame, so it allows them to feel more confident on the ball. They can pick their head up and begin to make decisions in the run of play. Futsal is also very important because it's a very tight space, so they're forced to be under pressure at all times and learn from their mistakes. It's instant feedback. They're constantly in front of a goal, so they're defending in front of a goal, they're attacking in front of a goal. The number of touches they get on the ball is tenfold, so it's just a great tool for soccer as well.